It's just a fight to save you. Don't tell me you actually need the two of you to make a win. Ridiculous. You don't stand a chance.
Okay. Oh, come on, that timing. That fucking timing. Oh man, Nepa. Bro, the timing. Okay, he's not dead. Oh, bro. Oh. I mean, that's also not too bad again. We had that last time.
What's wrong, Kakarot? You can do better than that!
I don't think that kills. Oh nice, that kills. I think that was close. We can't lose. Okay, that was also good. 20 seconds. I don't want them to get down there. Oh come on man, he was fucking back turned and I hit him before. Oh come on, and now he's okay, we saved time, it could have definitely been like 5 seconds more. Kinda annoying. But I think we can definitely save some time as well pretty easily in the enraged android. Because when I look at the time, that seems kinda a lot. Because that stage can be really fast. I was kinda unlucky last time. Oops, oh my god! Oh, come on. Oh, come on, Frieza. Okay, we're losing a little bit of time. Bro, please, man! Okay, yeah, of course, of course. Don't know why that hard all of that fight is all of a sudden so annoying. Bro. Bro, please. Oh my god. Bro, please.
I
Bro, one fucking HP. And he does that attack, of course. Just punch me, please. Bro, please.
I thought you had to have a calm heart, or you couldn't become one. You're right. It is calm. Calm and pure. Pure evil, that's I do.
Oh, okay, I fucked it up. I thought that was a different attack. I thought it was Big Bang. Okay. Okay, even though that sucked as well, we saved some time.
Vegeta seems to be willing to cooperate. Soon I will achieve my perfect form.
Okay, bro. Of course he turns around, like always. Bro, please!
It's been a while, hasn't it, BG? Don't! I think maybe I'll rough you up a bit first.
Okay, lose time again here. Because that fight was shit. Bro, and of course he flies away. Of course, man.
Put an end to this!
incredible. Perhaps you've even surpassed me. However, you can't beat me just like that. Not gonna happen.
Okay, save some time here. I think I can save in this fight now as well. But this is also like Goku vs Cell fight. Fight I maybe have to practice. I don't want to do that.
Very good. Unless our levels are at least close to each other.
Oh, come on, man. Okay, that was really good. I didn't think we can save that much time, but that's pretty cool. Okay, now I think I have even more of an idea on how to do this Cell fight, this Goku fight with a Cell. Okay, this is good now. I don't know where and which stage we can save. We can easily save time, but there are definitely, I think there were some stages that are fucked up. Oh, I definitely know, like really late in the end, second Dragon Ball Saga fight, the Tao Bai Bai fight. That was really bad last run. There I can definitely save like 20 seconds because like we missed like two Kamehamehas or something. He blocked one and we missed some, it was really weird. Perfect, but it's fine. What amazing power. Are you my cat?
What? It's all you've got? How disappointing. I did it.
Okay, that's good. Damn, half a minute saved. Look, that's how fast it can go in the run. That's why it's not always necessary to reset. I mean, I was down 50 seconds. Now I'm up 30 seconds. Because these two fights I know now that can save a lot of time. Both fights can save a lot of time. And I don't think that was so hard. Nice. Okay, right, I have to get lower HP with the first cutscene. Okay. Come on, hit. Nice. Hit. Oh, Okay, shut up, shut up, shut up. Okay, annoying. Okay, nice. Okay. Okay, that's good. That's good. Oh, come on, bro. Bro. Really? Come on, please, please hit. Yeah, come on, can we do, okay. A little bit more damage. Okay, come on, come on. Nice, 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 we save time. Okay. The cutscene is kinda long. That's good, 44 seconds. Okay, these three cell fights. I mean, imagine now if I'm not that much behind. Bro, if I wouldn't be that much behind before the cell fights. I almost got the time for sub 1 hour, I think. Okay. Oh no, I didn't want to do that. Oh man, come on. Please don't take so long. Oh, that doesn't even do that much damage and it takes so long. Bro, I fucking misclicked. So stupid. Bro, can you please? Okay. Oh man, I'll lose so much time here, I think. Bro, please. Bro, are we really that unlucky? Oh my god. And I'm... Oh my god. Okay, I'm so mad right now. If that doesn't hit. Bro, please. Okay, we won't lose that much time. Okay, it's still fine. Still fine, still fine, still fine. Oh, also, we could save like a decent amount of time here. Because I now know how the strat really works. Come on, please. Oh, come on! Bro, please. Oh, come on. Okay, that's enough. Okay, let's go, nice. Okay, I thought we could save a little more time. Unfortunately, it's really not much. I thought that would save a little more. I don't know. But it's fine, 45 seconds is really good. Okay, I think, I'm not sure. Maybe this fight wasn't that good last time. Maybe we can save here. Oh no, I don't mean that fight. And the fight after that. Okay, boo! Bro, come on. Like it's... Bro, are you fucking kidding me? Bro, when the fight starts like that, it's so annoying already. And he fucking blocks everything for some reason. Bro, please! Oh my god! Bro! Okay. Yo, VT Ninja, thanks for the follow, man. Good luck, yeah, thanks, man. Hehehe, thanks for the follow. Guess where you're coming from? Yeah, I'm just trying to get a better time as speedrun. You're a Norwegian hair homie. Oh, what's up, man? I love Norway, man. I love Norway. I'm from Germany. Yeah, you have a slight German accent. Yeah, I'm German. I am German. Insane, yeah. You guessed it, man, you guessed it. Oh, okay, nice. Yep, I'm from Germany. Yeah, you really are correct at this, man. You actually got it, you actually got it, man. You actually got it. Okay, so yesterday I got a 101. I got a new record, which is a 101 record, and now I'm trying to get a better one. Because my big goal is to get sub 1 hour. So I'm just trying to get better. Trying to not. Okay, boo, please. Yeah, I'm just trying to get better, trying to get sub 1 hour eventually. Still not complete. Why not? Yep. We still don't have nearly enough to defeat food. Alright, go! Don't give in! Yeah, I mean, it's definitely possible. I think I'll get it eventually. I don't know if it can be this run. I mean, I probably can still be this run even. Okay, let's switch real quick. But yeah, I think I'll definitely get it eventually. Like, I've been saving time pretty fast. I have like a 107, like only, I don't know, like 6 or 7 days ago. So we already saved like 6 minutes in some days only. But obviously it's gonna get harder and harder with lower time. Okay, leave me alone. Oh, you've been in Germany 4 times? Oh, that's pretty cool. Which city are you going to go? Oh, fuck. Oh, I ran into that bullshit, man. Also have German in school. Oh, that's pretty cool. Wait, you guys have German in Norway in school? Although I gotta say, yeah, you got German school, that's pretty cool. Oh, come on. Nothing like Berlin and such. I mean, honestly, I think Berlin is pretty bad. I think it's pretty ugly, to be honest. I also live in a big city in Germany. And I haven't been to like that many cities in Germany as well. I really haven't. But like I think Berlin is pretty overrated. And the only people that really like Berlin, I think, lived there their whole life, I feel like. That's why they like it. And you can party there really good. Like they have so many clubs and shit. You can party really good, I think. But other than that, I think the city is rather ugly. I'm not a fan of Berlin. Go on. Okay, nice, have good time. I think Cologne and Hamburg are pretty nice cities. Probably two of my favorites. I was like, ich nicht Senorita, ich liebe Deutschland. And that's how I chose my language. That's nice, man. Bro, I think I know two words in Norway. Wait, let me think. So one was Hadebra, I think. Hadebra. Yeah, Hamburg is great. I love Hamburg. Hadebra is, I think, ciao, like bye-bye. Hadebra, right? Hadebra, something like that. I think that's goodbye. Yeah, and I think, okay, I'm not sure of this one. So I think it was something like Biel. Biel. I'm not sure if it was car or it was home, one of either. I think it was car, right? Like driving a car. Biel. Car Biel. Car, okay, yeah, I'm right. Okay, nice. Yeah, I think that's the two words I know in Norway. Because I worked in a kindergarten for like 1.5 years, and we had a kid whose parents were from Norway, and so they kind of talked with him in Norwegian. And that's why I know these words. But other than that, I think I knew what house was called as well, but I forgot it. Oh fuck. Okay, let's do that. Live like 80 kilometers from Oslo. Okay, I'm pretty south. Okay, house is Hus. Oh, okay, that's easy. Hus. Okay, I didn't even know it's worth another Kamehameha. Okay, let's do that. Okay, that's all right. That's all right. Yeah, I want to visit Norway at some point. I think Norway is pretty cool. I like Norway. I'm definitely gonna visit at some point. Okay, so this fight can be pretty annoying. So we gotta focus. Okay, nice, that hit. Okay, he doesn't come. Come on, let's do that real quick. Okay, nice. So I'm not sure if it's if his if his ultimate is worth it. I don't wanna try and fuck it up though. Oh no, I shouldn't. Oh no, that was stupid. That was really stupid. I forgot. Fuck, I forgot that I can't do it like that. Okay. Okay. Okay, come on, do that. Okay. Oh, come on. Okay, we're definitely gonna lose some time. Oh, come on, man. Okay, lost some time, kinda unnecessary. Haven't played this game since 2016. Yeah, I mean, before I started speedrunning the game, I haven't played it in forever as well. Like, I played it a lot as a child. But after that, not that much. Okay, this fight could be another tricky one. Oh, come on. That's good. Is that it? That's nothing. Your name is interesting. You mean your... Oh, fuck. You mean your real name or what? Which name? Bro, this fucking character, come on. Oh, bro, what was that, man? He fucking jebaited me so hard. Okay, come on, do your shitty attack. Come on. Nice. Okay, please. Oh, come on. Okay, transform. Fuck it. Oops. Oh, man, we lose time here. Please do not be so annoying. Okay, we barely lost time. That's good, that's good, that's good. Barely lost time. My name is Vibjörn. Okay, I have no idea. That was probably wrong. Vibjörn. Vibjörn? Vibjörn? I think it has to be something like that, right? We don't have that O, which is like, I don't know how to explain it, with O with the cut in it. Vibjörn? That sounds Danish if I say Vibjörn. You actually said it right, is it Vibjörn? Oh damn, I also corrected it. Oh, come on. Turn around. Omega S. Okay, please keep that, okay. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Vibjörn. Vibjörn? Vibjörn. Oops. Okay, I didn't want to do that. Okay, wait, please hit, please hit, please hit, please hit. Come on, hit, 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 hit. Nice. Do that real quick. Come on. Come on, hit. Okay, that's good. save 2 seconds. You know Denmark and Norway have the same alphabet, right? I didn't know that. Did not know that. Wait, wasn't it like Norway people... Wasn't it like Norway people don't like Swedish people and other way around or something like that? There was something with Norway and Swedish people, right? Norwegian and Sweden people, I don't know. Don't they like each other or something? Yeah, fuck Swedes. Okay, man. They're actually brainless? Yeah, man. Okay, unfortunate. Oh, come on. Okay, we could save time here. Damn it, that's a good time save, man. Okay, bro, but chill. Chill, man. Okay, there's the thing going on. Do you know why that is? Is it just... Was it just always there or did something happen? Because I have no idea why Swedish and Norwegian people don't like each other. Is there any reason or is it just because you're neighbors? Oh, fuck. Okay, gotta concentrate real quick. This could be annoying. Okay, let's go, man. Nice. I pretty much never get it like that. That's the perfect way to do it. Okay, nice. We can save so much time here. Okay, I actually gotta focus real quick. Cause I think we could maybe, if we do it really well, maybe we could do sub 1 hour here, which is insane. I think it won't be that. Okay, let's see, I gotta focus. Okay, that wasn't too perfect, unfortunately. Nah, probably can do sub 1 hour here, I think. I mean, to be fair, Swedish just a sibling no one in family likes. And can take care of themselves, okay, man. Okay. Okay, I gotta focus now on last 2 stages. Maybe we could get sub 1 hour, actually, maybe.
Beat up the move.
Okay, fuck, that takes forever, that stupid attack, man. That's so unlucky that he did that. I don't know why he always does that against me and, like, against nobody else, it feels like. That's so annoying, man. Okay, fuck, okay, we lost some time here. Now we won't get sub 1 hour, unfortunately. We won't get sub 1 hour, but definitely PB. Man, that's actually kinda annoying. I think if he didn't do that sprint attack, yeah, maybe we could have gotten sub 1 hour. If he didn't do that stupid sprint attack, which takes literally forever, I think we could have gotten a sub 1 hour. Fuck, man, that's annoying. Bro. Oh, come on, die. Okay, okay, we saved 1 minute. That's good. Thanks, man, thanks. Yeah, so that's pretty good. And the good thing is I know that I fucked up at some stages, which makes me know that I can get sub 1 hour at some point. Yeah, thanks Vegeta Monster and VT Ninja. GG homie. Yeah. So the thing is, it's pretty cool. And now I'm only 36 seconds away to get sub 1 hour, which is my goal. It's really not a lot. But obviously it's kinda annoying. Because I think if that stupid sprint